everyone. It's Nonna Grace, and I'm from Western New York. I want to thank all of you that watched that video yesterday. That was really, I didn't think it was very good, but it was, I wanted to say hi. And I know a lot of you are looking for me, and when I don't show up, you might think something's wrong. Well, I want to tell you today, Jim asked me where the binoculars were, because he saw, and I saw, after he said it, a bear. Actually, it was two adult bears and their babies, but they were quite a ways away. There was two cubs. They were quite a ways away, and I'm thinking, oh, I hope they stay where they are, because I don't want them to bother my chickens. I don't know if they would or they wouldn't. They don't eat. Yeah. They don't eat chickens, but they might ruin the fence.
They do, but
they eat chickens.
Yeah, bears are omnivores. They eat plants. They eat carrion. They eat meat. I think they would eat the greens more than that.
I think they would leave my chickens alone. I hope.
Yeah.
They would just ruin the fence.
They were way across the road.
I know. I'm down behind the vineyard.
Yeah.
Down there. Where Jim rides his four-wheeler when he goes to see my brother, who is on the other side of all those trees and things. We used to be able to see his house before all the trees grew up. We could see the corn, both my brother's houses, but my brother Joe mostly, we could see his house. Yesterday I showed you my crochet project. I finished it, and it's really cute. I'll show you. It's really adorable. There she is. She's a little girl.
Yep, she's cute.
She doesn't have a face. I'm trying to decide, should she be a Amish baby? Amish babies don't have faces because they don't like their pictures taken at all. In fact, they don't even want you to take their picture, but we have taken their picture when we would be riding. But try to do it without them realizing you use the big long lens on your camera and hope that you can get a good picture. We went into Ohio, where the Amish people actually are a lot richer than the Amish people here. The Amish people here look like they're really living in farmhouses and really struggling. Their lives are really hard. Whereas the ones in Ohio, they looked like they were living in very, very fancy homes. They must have taken over people's... Maybe people couldn't afford the homes and banks got it or something, but they got the homes. They're beautiful homes. Mm-hmm. We were in this one barn. I don't know what it was, but it was a really nice barn. It was a round barn, and we went in there, and we actually saw the upstairs of that barn. I don't know if you were supposed to go up there or not, but we did go up there. We looked, and we were on the motorcycle. It was a motorcycle trip, and it was the best trip ever because I wanted to go to Lancaster, Pennsylvania, and in Ohio. We went to both. Where would you go in Ohio? Do you remember?
I don't remember the area, but
it was beautiful out there. But we just
Eastern Ohio. Southeastern Ohio.
We were just riding to find all the Amish houses, and we could see a lot of them. And we went to a Mennonite place to eat. My goodness, the food was so good, and there was a lot of food to choose from. It was really quite entertaining, and luckily we had beautiful weather. Mm-hmm. Today it was a little chilly. I went outside for a little bit, and I have had to go out because Pretty Boy crowed several times for a snack. He wanted snack, so I brought out snack. And every time I go, there's Mr. Brown. He's pacing back and forth on his side of the fence, and I give him some. Some of the chickens have flown up on top of the fence and down in, and then when they get down in there, Mr. Brown doesn't eat any more snack because she's really not top of the line. She's under them, and I can see them chase her away. They say, this is my snack now, so you move. I'm top chicken. You're not top chicken. I'm rambling now. Rambling on.
Rambling Rose.
Where you ramble, heaven knows. I think.
Something like that.
I don't know. When the wind blows, cha-da-dee-da, just call me Ramblin' Rose. That's the end of this video. I better end it before I get too crazy. I'll see you all tomorrow. Bye-bye.